So, we meet again. Looking for this? Hey, Mr. Potato Head. What were you doing out there at that dumpster, Mr. Potato? Did you think I wasn't gonna come back and look? Well, you're captured now. And there's something you and I need to talk about. You can talk, can't you? I know you can. But you won't, will you? Just like your friends Buzz and Woody. But I'm going to find a way to make you. Unless you want Mrs. Potato Head to end up a widow, I suggest you play ball with me. Otherwise, you're in hot water. I think we're going to play a game of hot potato with you, Mr. Potato Head. Like I said, I have ways of making you talk. And I know how to get the answers out of you. You toys can talk, can't you? Now, you know I wouldn't risk damaging a priceless, original, one-of-a-kind Woody the cowboy. No, no. No. And I wouldn't risk damaging a unique, one-of-a-kind, the only one left in existence, Buzz Lightyear. No. No. I wouldn't do that, would I, Potato Head? But I would. I would risk damaging you, Mr. Potato Head. And you know why? Do you know why I would risk damaging you, Mr. Potato Head? Because you're a common toy. You're still being made today. Ah, yes. So no loss if Mr. Potato Head bites it. But I don't think I can get you to talk, can I? I think you're gonna keep your secrets hidden from me. Just like your friends. And you were trying to rescue them, weren't you? But we're gonna get to the bottom of it. First, a quick inspection to try and sort you out. What secrets do you hide? Yeah, you're hollow. Don't be offended when I pull your legs off and open up your storage compartment, better known as your butt flap. I hope. I'm not without humanity. You can have your arm back while I inspect your butt flap nether regions. It seems yours hollow. Inside is out. Yes. Nothing in there. Nothing to see here. Where do you keep the magic? Somewhere in you, some compartment I must discover. What's clanking around inside your nether regions? What did I miss? Your tongue. Well, you're not sticking that out at me. No, 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 no. Now you're truly hollow. What shall I do with you? Well, maybe I'll make you watch. What do you think of that? Maybe I'll make you watch while I pull the information from your body. How's that sound? Well, you can sit right here in a position of great importance. Get to work making you spill the beans, potato head. Spill the beans, that's a pun. Maybe you'll spill the beans. I gotta quit drinking grandma's homemade liqueur. I'm seeing things. Maybe I'm insane. Maybe the toys can't talk. It's all in my mind. I don't know, but I do love moonshine. Sometimes you just gotta crack it open and just suck some down. You just gotta have a little drinky drinky. Just a little drinky drinky. Right, Mr. Potato Head? That's right. But I've got just enough of the good stuff, the juice running through my body. My balls. Your body, and the bodies of your offspring. Your kin. What do you think of this, Mr. Potato Head? What do you think of this? Just a normal Idaho potato. The puns are coming faster. Idaho, Idaho. Oh, I hope Raven's watching right now. But that doesn't matter. Because we are going to... Matter. them, will that get you to talk? No. No, but it is scary to see an arcane potato masher. Yeah. But we're not going to resort to that. We could poke them in the eye. Oh, the torturous soul. But that would be too gruesome and take too long, wouldn't it? One eye at a time. There must be a better way to get you to talk. Something both devilish and gruesome. What about this little toy? I have toys. Toys of my own. You want to see how it works? If you ever want to see Mrs. Potato again, you know, or your friends want to see another sunrise, it's up to you. I can't talk. What's that? Nothing. All right. Have it your way, Mr. Potato Head. I'm gonna spiral right through your family tree. How's that feel? Knowing you're responsible for the potato genocide. It's about to follow. El Casseral, Mr. Potato Head. Such a limp noodle. You need to save yourself now. Make short order of your family. This is boneless potatoes. How's it feel to see potato genocide right before your very eyes? Hey, Mr. Potato Head. I should have never drank so much. I'm talking to potatoes now. What's happening to me? First it was Woody. Then it was Buzz. Now I'm chasing, dumpster diving. Slinky dogs running around the corner. Mr. Potato Head jumping out at me. Landing on me. I'll be eating garbage next. I must be going insane. But I do like Grandma's medicine. And I do like a sequel for these potatoes. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Say, because I could do this all day long. Here's another one. Whoa. He's scared. He wants to get away. But he's not getting away. No, no, no. No, he's actually going to get a hole drilled right into the top of his head. Look at that. Oh, look at that. He's giving his life for his country. Man. And you're his country. Man. Same themes. Hoping. Hoping beyond hope. To get your attention. Look at that. Oh. This one is a juicy, juicy, juicy potato. Look at that. Oh, he makes such lovely noises. Say. I didn't think so. We'll let the dog have that one. I almost feel like Peter Lorre and M. Most of you probably don't know that movie. I just want to start making funny noises. He was the original Gollum. You do know Gollum, don't you, from Lord of the Rings? I'm sure you read the books when you were a child. Child. Here's your child, Mr. Potato Head. Do you want to spare him? Do you have any last words you'd like him to hear? Oh, please save me. Please save me. Please, please, Mr. Potato Head. Say a word. Say a word. No, no. I'm sorry. No. Governor's reprieve is coming for you. My dear, sweet, succulent, starchy potato. You ain't gonna make it. Nope. You sure? Did I hear something? Ooh, did I hear something? I'm not Superman. I don't have super hearing. Did you say something? Last one. No. You think you talk? You're not gonna talk, are you? Oh well. This is fun and I gotta eat, so. Breakfast is served. Stinks. Oh, God, it stinks. Wretched. Oh, God. That's what you get for rotten to the core. And I'm almost done. It's the last one. You gonna save him? You won't even save this partial potato. This is the $6 million man potato. Had a piece of fuzz on my hand. How disgusting. We can rebuild this potato. We have the technology to build the world's first bionic potato. That's my next toy. I want the Steve Austin with the bionic eye. What do you think of that? Ooh, this one's got a rotten end on it. It's gonna be gross. Do you want to save this one? It's the last one. Do you have anything to say? No? I never thought, Mr. Potato Head was a coward. There, I said it. I said it. You're a coward, sir. And for that, I'm going to put this potato that witnessed your cowardice out of his own misery of seeing you. You disgust me. So much fun. I'm gonna give you the middle finger. What? What was that? The middle finger. I was using my middle finger to do this. You like that, you know, sticking in there. Oh, you can't hear it? Let me turn it up. How'd you like that, Mr. Potato Head? Your hands are all starchy. Starchy like Archie. Words before I see me. Maybe if I put your glasses on, you'll be able to hear what I have to say next. You don't tell me how you boys talk, I'm going to pull you apart, limb by limb, and I'm going to enjoy it. I'm going to enjoy every moment. You give me the bird. That's not very nice. I'm just not getting through to you, am I? Well, maybe you'll talk. Maybe you'll talk. When your family's lives are on the line. Is this what ear eating is all about? I finally get it. Oh, I finally get it. I bet that'll make you talk. I really gotta lay off the sauce. I know, I understand.